Tonight, on The Cutting Edge, an unsolved rock and roll mystery. They were the biggest music acts in the world. All headed to Doritos Music Fest 86.
Yeah, I'm really excited about Doritos Music Fest. It's gonna be epic.
Everyone's gonna be there.
I think we should really go over the top of get the real sort of hardcore sort of atmosphere.
But somewhere near the small town of Hawkins, Indiana, they mysteriously disappeared on the way to the show.
You know, I was driving the tour bus. Corey Hart had us all wearing our sunglasses at night. So I crashed. While I was on the phone talking to the tow, all the bands had disappeared into the woods here and never came back.
The area is no stranger to unusual happenings. After a string of mysterious deaths and a suspicious fire at the Star Court Mall, Hawkins, Indiana is shrouded in mystery. What happened to these artists at the height of their popularity? Some say they got lost. Some say they fell into another dimension.
Stranger things have happened. Either way, the question remains, will Doritos Music Fest 86 be rescheduled? Or will it forever be known as the concert that never happened?
Thank you. Just a little more time is all we're asking for. 'Cause just a little more time could open closing doors. Just a little uncertainty can bring you down. Nobody wants to know you now. And nobody wants to show you how. So if you're lost and on your own, you can never surrender. And if you're
guys, sounded great. We're gonna play a new song off of my upcoming album.
Indiana Hawkins.
Hi, this is Corey Hart.
14, 15, I sort of pushed my way into a studio and...
Stud sensor takes the guesswork out of locating studs.
Hello, ladies.
I am in love, actually.
Girlfriend?
New Cool Ranch.
Hey guys, it's Charlie XCX.
One has 10 legs, 2 hit singles, and a double platinum debut album.
I'm Belinda.
I'm Kathy.
I'm Charlotte.
Gina.
And I'm Jane.
The Go-Go's.
Few girl bands have ever gained much national attention.
You can't say, well, they're punk, or they're new wave, or they dress disco. And
got the beat.
Go-Go's means uninhibited, carefree, fun.
Good.
Can you see them? See right through.
flavored tortilla chips.
Hi, I'm Ben Dover from Computers Northwest.
You might beat his prices, but nobody beats his meats.
Now with more nacho cheese flavor than ever.
Popular singer Charlie XCX has been reported missing while on tour in the United States.
Okay, this is kind of strange.
And now, over my shoulder, a couple of guys from Leeds who call themselves Soft Cell.
Where does this name come from?
It started when we were at Art College. I've always been rather an exhibitionist.
Nacho cheese Doritos just got more cheese flavor.
Sound good?
So I think people are wondering whether it's meant to be sort of very real or very sort of fake. You can't tell. And any excuse to get a bit of leather and rubber.
Hi.
Song Good Ones.
Sure, Charlie.
I'll just do it.
I wish you gave me a reason that you were better at leaving. Then you got your kitchen seeing me low. I always let the good ones go. Don't the kisses unless they're big. Some touches that leave me weaker. I swear that I have nothing more than broke. I always let the good ones go. And maybe you couldn't have loved me any better. But doing this is over.
cutting edge. With few clues and more questions than answers, the mysterious disappearance of Corey Hart, Soft Cell, and the Go-Go's has remained a mystery. Is it connected to the strange occurrences in the nearby town of Hawkins, Indiana? Whichever theory you believe, one question remains. Will we ever know what truly happened to the young artists of Doritos Music Fest 86?
Oh yeah, they're a good group of people. I just hope they're still out there, doing what they love.